was fortunate enough to get him on my my fall league team, Thonpada, and the first thing that I recognized was his motor. Just kind of never stops.
His attitude was, when the disc is in the air, get that disc like your life depends on it.
You would think of the, you know, 6'3", 6'4", dude as the most athletic guy on the field, but Dylan is usually the most athletic guy on the field.
Dylan is a smaller Dylan Freechild. He never gives up. He is the fastest person out there on the field.
He'll go out there when he feels that a team needs a spark, and he'll give his 110%. Get a layout D, work his butt off playing defense. It's kind of like Dennis Rodman in terms of just, I'm just going to give it my all, and whatever happens, happens, but I'm just going to give it my all on defense.
It's always frustrating to have to play against him, just because if you're trying to like get open for a dunk, you know, he's going to make that like life terrible for you there.
Dylan's a great defender. Smart, athletic. He can cover literally any ultimate player in the world, except for me.
His impact on Drexel Ultimate, I think, is unparalleled.
Dylan is a guy who changed a program, changed a school's team.
Drexel Ultimate in 2015 and 16 was a joke.
This was a team that could not consistently make regionals, and it was a running joke in the Philly Ultimate community, and Dylan really changed that.
I call him the Tom Brady of Ultimate Frisbee. Nobody, in my opinion, as a leader, gets more out of their teammates than Dylan Smith.
Dylan immediately coming in was serious about Ultimate. I'm sure he was disappointed when he got here, to be honest. Our team didn't look like a real team. He was the one that really taught a lot of people.
Just from playing Drexel, the first time I played him, I could tell that Dylan was one of the more passionate guys about it in the program.
A relentless force, and he definitely was the driving force behind raising the expectations for a program, pushing people to be better, not just accept the program for what it was.
It takes people behind you that believe in you. Dylan not only believed in me, he believed in the entire team.
Off the field, he provided structure for the team to improve and get better. That we had nothing like that before.
We were all inspired by him as a team because Dylan was constantly looking for ways to get better.
You have people who are really natural throwers, then you have people who become better throwers and who really put in that time. Arkan and I have told him, hey, you need to have bigger throws. And Dylan said, okay, I'll take up that challenge and I'll keep on working on that.
Dylan is gonna throw the disc early. He's gonna get it out to space for you. And he's just going to trust that you're going to make the play that you need to keep the offense moving.
Dylan was a handler, but very comfortable as a handler. And we asked him to change to cutting.
Oh, he's only 5 foot, whatever. We can just force him to go deep and we're going to be fine. Then you realize you're not, because he's so quick.
One of those guys where whatever you ask of him, he'll do it. If it's to cover the best player on the other team, he'll do it. If it's to be a handler or a cutter, whatever you ask of him, he'll give you. I have high expectations for him, kind of more so than anybody else in Philly, really.
There's going to be Callahan videos of people doing just bonkers shit, right? The question is, how many people are there pushing their team?
A lot of really good players are going to come in. They will be the all-star on the team, but it's what did they do to the program around them? How did they change it for the better? And I think Dylan definitely did that.
At the college level, you can see how much he teaches, how much he brings the kind of the younger players in the fold. It's really all the stuff he does off the field. And that's not even counting all the stuff that he does at practice and workouts on his own, but he embodies everything you would want from a Callahan person.
Without him, I'd probably quit Drexel. I probably wouldn't be playing Ultimate. So there's no comparison. I wanted to be Dylan. I still want to be Dylan. And to me, that's what this award is about.
So vote Dylan Smith.
Dylan Smith.
Vote Dylan Smith.
Callahan, 2020.
You got a Callahan just there.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, but it was against some of your friends, right? Do you feel conflicted?
It makes up for my Callahan in our first tournament, for sure.
Wow, you got two Callahans. Nice job.
Wait, no, wait, what?
This message is not approved by Dylan Smith.